Sounds blog. Hope you had a great holiday season and that 2017 has started off successfully for you. Every year at this time, we take a look back at the holiday marketing and who did well and who did not do so well. And we're not going to spend much time on those companies that have recently announced massive store closings, companies like Macy's, Sears, and The Limited. We're going to look at a company once again this year that just does extraordinary things almost every year at this time of the year, and that's WestJet Airlines up in Calgary, Alberta. WestJet has consistently gone beyond providing not only a good service, a good product, and great people, but by doing extraordinary things at looking at what's gone on in the marketplace and then taking advantage of that to cement its relationships with its consumers and in the communities that they serve. This year they're going to talk about how they've taken the opportunity to help the people of Fort McMurray, Alberta, whose community was almost totally destroyed by a massive wildfire earlier in 2016. And how they went above and beyond the call of duty to provide an experience that not only resonated with the citizens of that community, but with the whole marketplace up in Canada. So we'll take a look at that and how building a brand is really going out of your way to build that relationship by doing great things. And the people at WestJet really live up to that brand each and every day. So we'll take a look at that and hope that as we do, we'll get some ideas on how we can build our brands even better in 2017. So have a successful year. We'll look forward to talking to you next month. Thanks a lot.